Hello children, today we will learn a new concept, more and less. So when two groups of objects are compared on the basis of their quantity or numbers is called more or less. For example, we have two sets of balls here. So this is one set of ball and this is another set of balls. So if we compare these two sets, so where are more balls? Here the balls are more and here the balls are less. Visually means by looking we can decide. Now there is one more method for comparing. We will pair one from this set and one from this set like this. So in which group the extra balls are remaining, we can see in this group there are extra balls, means the group with extra objects has more and the group with already paired has less. Now come down to next set of objects. We have here two sets of flowers. So let us compare. So one flower from this group to other flower of the other group. So one to one if we pair, now in this group the extra flowers are remaining, means this group has more flowers and this group has less flowers. So if we compare the set of lollipops in the similar manner, one to one comparing manner, so these extra lollipops are left in this group. So extra means this set has more lollipops and this set has less lollipops. So it is quantity based or number based concept. Now when we compare the liquid, so here we have two glasses and the glass are filled with colored water. So here you can see the quantity is less and this glass you can see the quantity is more, means this glass has more and this glass has less quantity. Now we compare the real things. These are the decorative flowers. So children, visually you can decide. So this group has less flowers, this group has more flowers. If we compare the crayons in the box and on the table, so in the box there are more crayons and on the table there are less crayons. These are the roof tiles. So here there are less roof tiles and in this group there are more roof tiles. These are the toy links, plastic links. So in this group there are less links and in this group there are more links. If we compare the paper glasses, without counting we can say by looking at their height, these glasses are less and these glasses are more. So children, these are the earbuds. Just by looking, without counting, we can say these earbuds are less and these earbuds are more. So I will show you a chart. So in this the flowers are less and in this the flowers are more. So this is all about more and less concept. Bye bye children.